When public health asks you to quarantine, it's because you've had close contact with a confirmed case of COVID-19. If you are asked to quarantine, it's important that you do so for the full 14 days. We ask you to stay home for 14 days because that is the incubation period, or the maximum time from exposure to the development of illness for COVID-19. By staying home for 14 days, you will prevent asymptomatic spread of the disease and help us control the pandemic.